This video will show you what information is available in your SIS ParentVUE account and where to find it. On the Home tab, parents or guardians will see all the children associated with their account in the center of the screen. Choose the student you would like to view information about in the upper left corner of the screen. The Message tab is not used by FCPS. On the Calendar tab for elementary, middle, and high school students, you will see important school dates such as holidays, vacations, and non-student attendance days. When a teacher enters an assignment into the gradebook for your middle or high school student, you will also be able to view the assignment on the calendar. For elementary, middle, and high school students, the Attendance tab shows daily attendance information. More information about absences and tardies can be found by clicking on the date. Please note that in some cases, there may be a delay until information is entered by the school. Always contact your school directly for questions about specific absences. For elementary students, the Class Schedule tab shows the homeroom teacher and a link to email the teacher. Some schools will show additional teachers, such as specials. For middle school students, the current quarter class schedule is shown, including links to email teachers. The course history is not available for elementary students. For middle and high school students, detail must be turned on in order to view your student's course history. The course history lists all high school credit-bearing courses, as well as any verified credit earned with the course. Please note that course history is not considered an official transcript. The Course Request tab is not available for elementary school students. For middle and high school students, the Course Request shows the classes that a student has requested for the next school year. This is not a guarantee of any placements, and it is only available after a new school year is created. The Discipline tab provides limited information about any discipline incidents that involve the student. All confidential details, descriptions, victim names, and other information are not visible. Parents or guardians will see the date, type of incident, and disposition. For example, it may list inappropriate use of cell phone and parent notified. Gradebook is not available for elementary students. For middle and high school students, parents or guardians can see the assignments and scores earned that have been created in the teacher's gradebook. Additional information about specific assignments can be seen by clicking on the assignment name. The Health tab does not display confidential conditions. Here you will see your student's emergency medical conditions and actions as entered by the health nurse. For example, peanut allergy, student carries EpiPen. Clicking on the immunizations link will display the student's immunizations. The Report Card tab provides the student's marks for each grading period of the current school year. Elementary schools see the standards-based marks. Middle and high school students see letter grades. The School Information tab provides the general school information and the school staff contact list, including links to email teachers. The FCPS Links tab provides web links to other FCPS resources, such as the FCPS main page, FCPS 24/7 Learning, online textbooks, and the Parent Resource Center. On the Test History tab, parents can scroll down to see each grade level that the test was taken, the test name, test part, and the school where the test was taken. The My Account tab displays your account information, including your user ID, also known as your username, and gives you the option to change your password or switch to a different primary email address. You are not able to change your home address or phone numbers. Please call your student's school to make that change. In My Account, you can also choose to go paperless to stop receiving printed report cards. You will find this under the Acknowledged Documents. Under Gradebook, you can choose to receive weekly progress reports. You can also view the account access history. This will show you the dates and times that your SIS ParentVUE account was logged into.